Established in 2000 as one of Prague's first hostels, Hostel ELF maintains its eventful vibe and keeps floating on the waves of a real backpacker's mood. You can start your day with free delicious all-you-can-eat buffet breakfast which relieve you even from the deadliest hangover. Hot drinks are served 24/7 for free. You can enjoy your meals outside on the terrace, calm and partially shaded by trees. It is also the perfect spot for late-night BBQs. In our fully equipped kitchen you can prove your cooking skills, no matter you need to make Sunday roast or just to warm up a soggy kebab from last night. Established in 2000 as one of Prague's first hostels, Hostel ELF maintains its eventful vibe and keeps floating on the waves of a real backpacker's mood. Our biggest pride belongs to our terrace patio and common room where you can chill out with other travelers. To enhance one's communication abilities, we sell Czech beer at the 24/7 reception. We are a totally independent hostel, all of the staff are employed full-time, they have a great knowledge of the local area with good recommendations of local bars, parks and landmarks. The interior is decorated with modern art paintings and the outside terrace has mural graffiti artworks. If you are artistically gifted, or just an art enthusiast, you can beautify part of our fence with your national symbols or the flag of your country. We have over 80 of them hanged here, with the best ones being Canada and South Africa so far. The music played is mostly reggae, punk rock, drum and bass and old school hip hop depending on the shift and weather. Looking forward having you. Hostel ELF is a charming hostel in the district of Zizkov. It is an alternative vibe with a friendly atmosphere, full of like-minded travelers. Included in your stay is free buffet breakfast, unlimited coffee, tea and a free BBQ. Please note that we do not permit guests age 40 and over to stay in our dorm rooms, but you are more than welcome to stay in private rooms. Thanks for understanding.